It's really important to be able to incorporate technology into the classrooms.
One of the best parts is that as a teacher, you can let a student take the iPad and go work independently, or you can sit there with them and use it to help as an instructional tool.
Now hit okay.
Okay.
Good job.
They actually have a surprising amount of knowledge of how to turn them on and find an app, and many of them have already used them before, you can tell. Those kids know as much or more. At least half of them in your class can show you how to use it, and they love that. They love to be able to help you use technology.
We found them to be a great success in this classroom, especially so many different students on different levels, and we just love having that kind of technology.
So which one is bigger? Very good. How do you draw your symbol?
I'm a firm believer that we need to prepare our students for their future, not what we're currently living in now. So we need to be, you know, ahead of the game. We need to be able to teach our students what they're going to expect to be able to use and be able to do by the time they graduate. It's not about living in the now or the past, it's really preparing them for their future.
The students are using laptops to access a program called VMath Live. So some of the children are working on multiplication, some are working on division, some are working on addition and subtraction, some children working on decimals or multiplication properties. So they're all working at their own level, and they get a lot of practice with various math skills and math concepts.
As 21st century teachers, we have to make sure that we prepare our students as 21st century learners.
This is their world, this is their reality, and this is how we get information. So go ahead and just do it.